network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. This is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
You know, I gotta say, the, Dusk looks a lot darker here.
All units, narcotic sale reported in progress.
Here as in, like, where you... wait, here as in, like,
In terms of the game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait.
You mean compared to, like, the original release?
Yeah.
Come on. That's a detail I certainly did not pay attention to.
Oh, why not? I thought you loved this game.
The only thing that I'm concerned about is you getting flawless victories without getting one scratch on you.
That's not happening.
Then I am very disappointed.
Yeah, whatever. Hi everyone, thank you so much for tuning in. My name is Cos and welcome back to Cosplays. We are continuing our playthrough of the Spider-Man game, the remastered version. So it's same territory, but a new look. And we actually, and since Tadao and I have both seen it now, we do have, we have seen the new trailer for the new Spider-Man game, which, yeah, looks incredible.
Yes, it does.
I think your shocks need some work.
See ya.
For some reason, I keep screwing this up. Oh my god! I don't know why that keeps happening!
Now, Coswell.
Hey, do something constructive. Look up why that keeps happening. Or
bottom five. You aren't pushing the button fast enough?
I don't know, dude. I press it as fast as possible. But yeah, so
then
we're both really
be...
excited for the new Spider-Man game. It looks honestly amazing, and the fact that it seems that we can switch between Peter and Miles super easily, it already looks like that's already a great selling point for the game. Plus, also,
do you think...
oh, sorry.
No, I was just gonna say, do you think it's too much? Like, I mean, like it would be too much trouble to be a two-player game, similar to like, you know, Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks.
Yeah, I think probably especially with, like, this stuff, with, like, you're flying around. I mean, you might be able to, they might be able to do it if you would probably have to have your own PS5 in order to do it. Like, if they did it kind of like that kind of a co-op, but they definitely couldn't do, like, a split-screen sort of thing, if that's what you're getting at.
Well, no, but Shaolin Monks wasn't split-screen. You were on the same screen. You were fighting the...
No, there'd be no way you could do that in this.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
This game would be too... It would be cool, but... there's actually another...
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town.
There's a Marvel Ultimate Alliance, which is a little bit... more kind of what you're thinking of.
Yeah, you know, actually, now that I think of it, it could work. It's, yeah, but you're right. It would not be split screen, and then the other person would have to have a PlayStation 5,
mm-hmm.
like on a separate screen. Like it could be like a network thing, sort of similar to World of Warcraft, right? Like, you know.
Yeah, pretty much. So yeah, unfortunately, we probably won't get. And honestly, I don't even know if there will be a co-op mode.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
That would be so awesome, though, because it's like, you know, you can play Spider-Man, Miles Morales, you can play as, Daredevil or something, you know?
You know what I think actually might be the case? So here's what I think is going to happen with what they're going to do with the character, is that Spider-Man's going to get the symbiote suit, and he's going to be, you know, he's going to be using that for pretty much the majority, well, maybe not the majority, but for like at least like the first half of the game. And then he's going to get rid of it because, you know, the suit's totally screwing with him and all of his relationships and whatnot. But then they're going to introduce Venom, which Yeah, it's either gonna be, yeah, I'm not sure actually who it's gonna be, because it could be either Eddie Brock or I'm thinking it's most likely gonna be Harry, but we'll see. But then I think Venom will be his own character, and then that's where he can do all the symbiote moves again.
That's an interesting theory.
Yeah, and then there's like Kraven the Hunter, I have to admit, I am not familiar with at all.
I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Anywho, let's get back to the... But yeah, actually though, that was something though that I noticed.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's call serves your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get...
Ugh. Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
That must not be a very fun job, you know, like being an eviction person.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
You mean a landlord?
Hey, Peter.
Well, no, actually, so landlords, you know, they're the ones who either can own the building or manage the building or something like that. But in order to evict someone, you actually have to hire either services through the county or through the city. And, you know, like in some places, right, like the sheriff is the one, the sheriff's office is the department who comes and evicts people.
It's kind of like, I guess it's like repo people, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, you know what?
Oh, man, dude.
Ah,
oh, you
yeah.
got it.
And no more muggers. I love a happy ending.
Yeah,
Have you been playing this off screen?
Just a little bit. You know, there's a lot of collecting things you gotta do in this game, and I know they're not all very interesting stuff that he picks up. But it's cool, like little trivia things.
You betrayed us.
Hey, I did it with the last time.
Well, I mean, I guess it's a great part about this game, though, is that, you know, even if you, you know, beat everything, right? Like, you can still just pretty much go through the city stopping crime, right? So.
Yeah, pretty much. Though, even the crime segment stuff gets a little, can get a little repetitive after a while, since it's like the same crimes. There we go. Sheesh. Well, this is the, I think we got ourselves.
Reinforcements.
Yeah.
I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Yeah. Oh, I don't have the, darn it. There's an ability that I can get later on, but I think I need to actually play the game for a lot longer, where I can snatch the weapons out of their hands. Which actually does make for much better fighting, especially when they have guns.
Now, where did I put my bag?
You know, I don't know if they ever mention how old Peter is in this game.
Oh, he's 43.
Maybe that's why they changed his face to give him a much younger look. Because his last look looked like he was in his 30s.
I would almost argue to say that he's like maybe like a couple years out of college.
Hey guys, how's the game going?
It's true. Yeah, I think he is probably like a good couple of years out of college
at
the moment.
The important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
And your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Peter, what's up?
Just dropping in.
Oh my god, this game looks so wonderful!
Does it look wonderful, Kazuo?
Yep.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late. You were right on time.
I remember when I first played this game, I called this guy the Serious Randall Park.
Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
I guess all Asians look alike to you.
Need some help?
You don't think he looks like Randall Park?
Sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No.
I think you want him to look like Randall Park. I
mean, you even know who Randall Park is?
Yes.
Okay.
I've probably seen more of his stuff than you have.
Here. Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again.
Did
huh?
you watch Blockbuster?
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a
actually,
girl.
I did
she
not. Like, have you?
Two of you would make
no, I heard it wasn't that good, though, unfortunately.
Speaking of which, you know what show I what just started to watch for S and Giggles? Mm-hmm. Is the, that FUBAR show or whatever. That Arnold Schwarzenegger show on Netflix, yeah.
How is
it? Me through college and
I just started it, so I haven't formed an opinion on it yet.
So much and asking for nothing.
We should watch the first episode tonight.
He's right.
5 years
ago,
we'll
see. You told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, mate, for everything. Here's for many more years of service.
Kind of funny. I didn't actually realize that this guy was going to be the like main villain of the game.
But that's how you show your appreciation, Kazuo. Sheet cake.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone,
you help. Everyone.
Remember from Frasier?
Yeah.
Wait, it's
sheet cake.
I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Whoa, that was a weird... that was a weird thing to overhear. Oh.
Peter.
Oh, right.
Your aunt's been showing off baby pictures. Gloria, I'm new here. Spider-Man turned me on to this place.
Oh, right. I mean, great.
You know, when Peter Parker, like, anyway, needs to have, like, a superhero's alter ego or whatever, like, you know. So it's like, well, Spider-Man, like, I hope Spider-Man knows how much I appreciate it. Oh, I bet he does.
Exactly. He probably has a lot of those moments.
Yeah. Remember from The Simpsons? I have a gut feeling Uter is around here somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Quietly, I don't want to make a scene.
In fact, I'm certain you could just say that there's a little Uter in all of us.
You know, I just realized how hilarious that was, but also how dark that situation is.
Yes, it's very dark.
Remember in, but like, I was gonna say though, remember,
trade's gotten more aggressive
those are Criminal Minds.
Gotta stop that.
There's that one guy who actually did do that.
Hey guys, you got prescriptions?
Yes, that was a very disturbing episode.
I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I, had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize.
Never touches the ground.
I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go.
I wasn't paying attention. Would she give you money or something?
No, she just wanted to, you know, say how much, you know. you know, just to kind of thank us and know, and, like, you know, thank Peter for all of his help and everything, and how much, you know, how much he means to her.
But you need to pay rent. Remember, Peter Parker needs a job.
Yeah, and unfortunately, it seems that Doc Ock isn't able to pay very well.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
Oh no!
Ugh, alright.
Run away! Run away!
Spider-Man doesn't run away! No. There we go. Jesus!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity.
God, swapping between several different games really does mess up your automatic button presses. So, in the actual trailer, though, for the new Spider-Man game, I was watching the, I was curious to see, you know, who they list in that section when you see all the different heroes, and unfortunately, Daredevil wasn't listed.
So, I hate, you know what, I'm not gonna watch the game now, protest.
I know, it would be really nice if, oh.
I mean, because, like, they, like, or, I mean, like, they have Nat Murdoch Attorney at Law or whatever, like, they show the thing, right? So.
Well, yeah, you can find Nelson and Murdoch legal company.
Yeah. So what gives? I mean, like, do they just not know about him yet, or?
Well, apparently he doesn't, because remember, you actually do get, Peter actually, one of the items you can find in the backpack is a card. Is Matt Murdock's card, and he says, give this to Spider-Man if he ever. He's like, you know, so like, here's my card in case Spider-Man ever needs it.
When Spider-Cop's on the job.
And then he's kind of.
Nope. She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
But like, yeah, and then Spider-Man's like, yeah, it was really cool that he handed me that card, but wait a minute, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
I am his super sentence.
Where?
Well, I mean, well, yeah, definitely Matt Murdock probably took one here. Look at Peter
they must
and
have
knew.
Taken it.
Those masks, who are these guys?
It is kind of too bad that, like...
There's no one here but us.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen with Daredevil now.
You will die.
I heard he'll be in that new Echo show, but
need to pick him off silently.
The Echo show apparently is not.
The silent alarm was legit.
People aren't exactly lining up to watch that. Progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Do you
this quietly.
Do you remember Echo?
Don't want to alert the others.
Not really. I kind of do, but not really.
Echo was the one of Kingpin's like adopted daughter, I think. She appeared in
They always look so cozy
Hawkeye.
Stuff like that.
She was deaf.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Now. Yeah. Now
yeah,
I remember.
So
yeah.
She's getting her own show.
Oh.
And yeah, people are kind of like, yeah, people had that exact reaction. This. Oh.
Should Webber okay.
Or, I guess I should say more of, like, people who weren't consistently bitching about Marvel just gave a, oh, okay.
Whoa, careful.
Get on the ceiling.
Oh no, they want me to do this.
You stay quiet now.
Nah, I get on the ceiling.
Someone's coming.
Thank God this place has so many rafters. Don't you think that with the amount of guys that I'm hanging from these, that they'll eventually break?
Demon. That's the name of the person. Moving Demon.
Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Yes, I know how to lure enemies. Come on. Oh my god. I'm trying to get too fast from the for the tutorial. Huh, that guy I was just talking to just left for some reason. Oh well, no reason to be okay. No reason to be suspicious about that. Oh wow, okay, I guess I can't,
Hey, what is that? Belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you.
Don't use my name when there are enemies around.
I know, yeah, it's like the guy up in the rafters isn't exactly knocked out right now. The other two are, but...
Bobby's got you covering the break-in for the bugle?
Well,
Dotson, we got Dotson here!
And
see,
it wasn't
nobody cares.
Until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh?
Let me explain.
It all started in the summer of 84. You know what is interesting, though, that I'm curious if the game series will ever mention this, is... Do you wonder if Gwen Stacy might make an appearance at all?
Like to get a jump on things.
Well, it's possible.
Yeah, because, like, continuity-wise, right. She's technically dead now.
I'm sorry.
But...
Hey, Craig? No, sorry, it looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know, maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Fist cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER.
Actually, wait, who is...
First of many Nurse MJ moments.
Who is
too
this?
Many.
Sengoku period.
I remember when Fisk started legally importing artifacts like this.
Kansuke. Who's that?
The local harbor to cover his tracks and
Yamamoto Kansuke was the one of the chief military advisors of Takeda Shingen.
Oh.
But interestingly enough, he's kind of blamed for it's interesting because it's kind of unclear who won the fourth battle of Kawanakajima. But Yamamoto Kansuke was the one who suggested that Takeda Shingen split his forces, and then Uesugi Kenshin was on top of the mountain. Oh, okay, who is this guy?
The whole history of the world.
It just says tatami armor.
Oh, yeah.
By a young Ronin.
Yeah. Anyway, there's no way a Ronin would have armor like that. Anyway, but yeah, so, you know, but Uesugi Kenshin was on top of one of the mountains, basically. But then he guessed that Takeda Shingen was actually going to try to move him off. So he actually preemptively did that. And then he confronted Takeda Shingen with his much larger force, whereas, like, Shingen's force was, you know, halved because of, you know, the pincer move that he was going to try to do.
I see.
So, yeah. And then, actually, Yamamoto Kansuke was killed in the fourth battle of Kawanakajima.
Oh, interesting.
Let me know when you're ready to begin. You see, Kazuo, this is why I'm here.
Yeah, actually, I was going to say, I was like, this is the only reason why you're on this stream. To give us random facts about Japanese history.
Yes, and to also irritate you, because you know how much you like to be irritated by me. Exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest? In a professional context, I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Oh, are we taking a picture of this? Yep.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect. The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why.
Do you know who they are, or?
Definitely his style. He loved the duality. Destruction.
Hold on, who did they say that they were?
Well, they just said the two Neo.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales?
No.
Of course not.
They look like they could be like elemental gods and like elemental Japanese gods, but that's about it.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set. It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods. I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that. Oh, I know.
What kind of photographer did you say you were?
If you had ever noticed anything strange. You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can? When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar. Just the photo, please. Stand right there. Are you sure there's...
Now time for you to get out.
I know, right?
Regarding Fisk's activities. I don't think your readers would have any interest in...
Remember that from Star Fox, Kazuo?
Yeah. Hurry up and choose something. Or get out!
I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. Got it. Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go. Oh, could I use the restroom real quick? Fine. Follow me. Thank you.
Bathroom.
This is a really lovely space. It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick. Of course. Be right back.
They don't say who that armor belongs to?
I don't think I can interact with it.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
Hello. Mm-hmm. And now get this!
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story. What do you mean he had to be scheduled?
Stop sneaking around.
What do you mean stop sneaking around? This is all that Mary Jane will do in this game.
Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this.
Wait for her to turn around.
I know.
Investigative journalist arrested.
I wonder if she can see me now.
Your head, Craig. Dang, she's pissed.
Right into her. Oh, okay. I guess she has no peripheral vision whatsoever.
Uh-huh. I know, right? Damn it.
Sure, Craig.
Well, that's how it is always with stealth games. The characters never have peripheral vision. They have no idea where you are or where anything is from if it's not standing directly in front of them. This is kind of funny playing it like...
Uh-huh. Sure, Craig.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how?
Oh, right. We gotta read how it's supposed to be set.
He's holding something.
Nope. Okay. I thought I was gonna say on there somewhere. Okay, it's the... Oh, crap. Is it the second one, or is it...
Those are Buddhist Tantra items called Vajra.
It's on one of his hands. What is that?
What are they?
They're used in various rituals, like in Tendai and Shingon Buddhism.
Can I not pick up one? Oh, okay. Like, just for, like, ceremonies kind of thing? Different.
Yes. But they're also said to have sacred powers.
Ah, I see. Okay, so we gotta... Am I missing something?
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power.
Yeah, guardians.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
You can't take one of the Vajras and put it in the statue's hand, just like in Resident Evil.
We're actually supposed to.
Maybe these pieces move.
Okay, wait. Is that it? Its mouth is closed, hand up, and then... Which one is that? So that's the...
That's the long one.
The long one? Oh, okay.
Seriously, one more.
Why can't I...
Well, you have to put the arm... Go back to the statue and put the arm all the way down.
Oh, I see.
I've seen these before. That's not right.
You have to close his hand.
I cannot.
Turn the head again.
I cannot.
Oh.
It's the wrong one. Oh, it must be the smaller one, then.
That's it.
Yep, there we go. See? Just like Resident Evil.
What is this? Devil's breath. What is...
And then there's someone behind you.
Not just one person.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be...
lady, they have a bunch of high-powered rifles there. I'm pretty sure you probably shouldn't go... Oh, you're not allowed to be in here.
in there.
Oh, shit. Thank God there was another hallway there.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But
I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
You know what's funny? Those two blue straps on his shoulders, they look a little bit there. Like suspenders and some.
You
make a
break when it's clear. Yeah.
And like very up close shots.
Just like all reporters. This is my story.
Yeah, I know, right?
Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Oh!
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Shingo!
Yes! All right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Thank God, yeah, he has like a way to instantly tell if these guys are safe to take down or not. Makes things so much easier.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Oh, we'll do.
Damn it,
How about that file?
I lured the wrong guard.
What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it.
Yeah.
Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Okay, now... I think there's... Oh, no, I gotta actually... There we go. Up to these rafters that nobody ever seems to look up on. When the fact that my chief way, my main way of getting around this entire game is to go from the ceilings. So you'd think that they'd be a little bit more observant about that.
There we go. Gotta stay silent.
Where'd you go?
Oh yeah, actually, speaking of which, Taskmaster, I think, is making a return as well. Oh, crap. Oh.
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool.
Well, so much for stealth. You're breaking everything.
I know.
You're breaking everything.
I'm trying to lead them away, but oh god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even begin to figure what the bill for the damages of this is going to be.
Considering how often Peter destroys New York City, it's kind of amazing they allow Spider-Man to keep doing what he does.
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
Oh, look! It survived! It's just knocked down a bit. Oh god. You know what it reminds me a lot of? It reminds me a lot of, in Rush Hour, in the first Rush Hour, when Jackie Chan's trying to save those artifacts, but then he keeps getting his...
Oh yeah.
He's getting his DJ. And then the bad guys even try to use it against them. They're like, ah, he'll try to save this. Let's knock us down.
Look, there's a sword. You can slice him up.
I don't need to slice him up. I'm Spider-Man. I don't kill.
That was a workout.
There's no such thing as a spider sword. Although, the closest thing you get to those, like, legs that come out of him, you know, like in the endgame.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Also, it helps that these are all private collections, because remember, I think these are all Fisk's.
You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
This interview is over!
What were you doing on the night of the fire?
The 6 months never happened.
Fucking your mother.
Come on, man, that's not cool.
That's a funny interrogation scene from Family Guy. If you haven't seen it, honestly, go check it out. It actually is. Even if you're not that big a fan of Family Guy, which I can understand.
I'm still glad it makes these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
You know what's funny is, I think they made his plaid shirt a little more blue. Because I think in the original game, it was kind of darker green.
Antics tonight, so it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
God, it's so weird. It's like, watching this, it just seems like...
I feel like there's a bigger story there.
Like in a less extreme example, but like, remember like All the Money in the World, that movie with Kevin Spacey?
No,
and then
yeah.
As soon as the scandal hit, they completely reshot everything with a different with Christopher Plummer. One phone
call. Yep.
Sure. So it kind of makes me think of this right now, because it's just like they're doing the exact same scenes but with a different Peter. It looks funny.
Than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
My life can change in 6 months.
Well, I guess that's like seeing like Terrence Howard in the original Iron Man game.
No, just dinner between friends.
Just friends. Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be. You know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys.
No, sorry, I'm getting your AC again.
Oh, sorry.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Oh no! I'm in the friend zone!
Love seeing you two together.
Aww,
again.
There he is.
Always were my favorites.
I remember, yeah, because this was... This game... kind of hit, like... hit once Stan Lee died, wasn't it? Like, around the time?
I think so, but yeah, that is... My heart does always kinda go, oh, when I see that.
Me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.
I do... These guys keep getting released from these prisons. Criminals.
And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses
good behavior.
I don't know, because it's like with Arkham Asylum, I could kind of understand, because technically they're kind of like criminally insane, and Joker has that unique ability of being able to get people to sympathize with him, or I guess depending on who he's talking to, but. Anyways, let's go stop the Shocker.
In progress. Suspects are armed. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
Oh, there he is.
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the grant committee stops by again.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience are sheep. Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Yeah. They're probably like, Spider-Man's just one dude. There's no possible way he could get to all of us. I guess that's that was always his problem, was that it's like the city never sleeps kind of thing, so neither can he. Just like RoboCop. Even RoboCop took a day off once in a while.
Nope.
Oh, you know what? I gotta upgrade myself. Let's see. Oh, we can get ourselves some new gear. You know what? Maybe I'll save the gear.
But shouldn't you upgrade your skills?
Well, I don't know. Either gadgets or skills, yeah. Maybe skills, let's see. Pistol, yeah. Oh, yes! Okay, I'll do that. Let's see, I got one more point. General focus, direction. Oh, yes, that's definitely the one I want. Oh, wait, and... Now, we gotta get the gadgets. Yeah. Alright. Much like I did with the last game, I will probably do some of this stuff off stream. Just so that way I can get fully upgraded and then I'm not doing side quests for an hour. What's interesting though that I just realized is that they haven't shown us what Venom looks like yet in the new Spider-Man game. We do see his face in the initial teaser trailer that like dropped like 2 years ago. But, like, yeah, we haven't actually seen, like, how big he is. Because I'm just remembering the Venom from Spider-Man 3. He was definitely just Topher Grace's size, so...
Yeah, but then you have Tom Hardy's Venom. Remember, that guy played Bane.
Well, even though he played Bane, though, like... Come on, stop turning corners!
Young man, I will pull this car over right now! You know, I realize the guy, the Carnage, or what's his name in, the Carnage in the original Amazing Spider, the Spider-Man Fox show, he had a very annoying voice.
You know, I never watched the Amazing Spider-Man show. There we go.
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal.
Today's got more interesting. Open fire!
Oh, God.
Oh, that man. Did nothing.
Yeah.
I should have recorded this.
Yeah. Ow.
And what are the police doing? Just sitting in their cars.
I know, yeah. I was like, why aren't they being chased? They're like, yeah, Spider-Man's got this. Oh my god, you have got to stop. Jesus.
Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
Oh, and now they get out of their cars.
I know, right? It's just like... as Whiskey says in Kingsman, thank fucking Christ I didn't need any backup!
An
Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. It would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
Oh, now that's a question. Do you think Pedro Pascal will ever play a Marvel character? I mean, he's already playing Joel, so...
I'm not sure.
Yeah, because it's like, if he does, who would he play?
In all units, a kidnapping has been reported.
He would probably have to... He would probably be,
My suit's on board AI.
I think, sadly, he probably would be a villain.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you! You'll just blow me down!
Wow! That's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking.
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting.
There we go.
Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said, I'm done talking.
Noted.
You know that,
Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing
it? Do you remember Shocker in the, first, in Homecoming?
Dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate.
Yeah, Michael Keaton, right?
No, that was Vulture.
You must be working with someone. Or for someone. You can tell me who it
gosh,
is.
Gosh, you know what? I need to
your choice.
I need to watch that again.
Yeah, well Shocker didn't have as big of a role like yeah, he doesn't actually even like he doesn't even have like one of these sequences either. But He does like come to blows with Spider-Man for a bit, but they don't fight for very long.
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome.
You know where you remember where you might recognize him is that remember when like one of those guards or whatnot he got like
good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn
he got like taken down by Spider-Man or Spider-Man thwarted the plan or something, and then.
Yeah.
Was like, you can't screw this up anymore. And the other guy's like, oh, well, I'm just gonna go tell everyone I know, you know, whatever about your little secret, and then kills him. He goes, I guess you're the Shocker now.
Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ, you're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
It's like almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Boy, I guess Peter is probably used to all-nighters.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
Peter, what can I do for you?
I'm sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting.
Oh my gosh.
Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. What is it?
Replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years.
I would know.
This symbol here, I know, right? Translates to demon.
Well, I mean, if you're if you studied art history or
My father,
whatever, in the
mask and symbol in
for college, I guess you probably would be able to recognize some of these things on sight.
Yeah, but for other but he would know for other reasons.
Listen, yeah.
That mask, it's. It could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I don't know. Why take the risk?
You just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee
Oh, I'm definitely keeping it now. No, now that someone has advised me against it.
I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Yeah, that makes sense. Demons, huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
I could patch these shoes.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Ooh, this might, well, yeah, 3 minutes.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Okay, we could probably... Oh, I already took
all
down.
All units, a break-in was just reported.
Perfect!
Guys are already breaking. I better stop the entry.
I said you'd be annoying.
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
I'm gonna put you in the ground. You're gonna pay.
Peter, Mr. Lee spoke to me. He seemed worried. Are you into something dangerous?
Oh, it's just a story Mary Jane's investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I really liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You've got a good boss, May.
I'll tell him you said so. Love you, Peter.
Well, that might be a good place to stop.
Yep, so... Oh, wait.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey.
Peter gets a lot of calls in this game, doesn't he?
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I'll be there soon.
This tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
All right. Well, we're gonna put off that meeting for a lot longer. So, but thank you so much for tuning in. So I am actually gonna be taking a short little vacation for Memorial Day. I'm gonna be going to Reno, and yeah, so streaming will be paused for Sunday and Monday, so I won't be doing a stream, but I will be back on Tuesday, and I'm actually debating whether or not I'm going to do the other ghost stories for Resident Evil. Would you want to see those? Because, and I'm asking you, Tadao, like, would you want to see those? Because they're like,
I'm mildly interested.
Okay, well then I'll save them. Because they are a lot like the fourth survivor from what it seems like.
Ah.
But they're much shorter and I think more bearable. Anyways, but so I will be back on I'll be back on Tuesday with more Resident Evil. So anyways, thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Take care.